Hello, ladies and gentlemen, Assalamu alaikum and good evening to everyone. Again, I'm your host, Seth Rahman, with Winsome Talk and Talk Show. Today, we have a big issue, a burning question that should Pakistan wage war against India to take Kashmir, means the Kashmir issue. When Pakistan took birth in 1947, before that, British had ruled on us. They had divided the subcontinent into two places. One is Pakistan and one is India. So in this situation, we have two guests in our studio, Mr. Abdurrahman, the High Commissioner of Pakistan, and Mr. Shafiullah, the retired general. Yes, Mr. Abdurrahman, share your opinion about this issue.
Thank you, Mr. Seth, and I'm very proud to be a part of the Sun Talk and Talk Show. In my opinion, Pakistan should not wage war against India. Why? Because some issues are there. According to this census, 2016-17, the population of Pakistan is 20,77,000,000. So if you start war, the people who are living in Pakistan, they are injured. So it means that you are destroying the future of your children.
Yeah, Mr. Abdurrahman, see, why we are thinking about population? Why the India plans? India also has a big population.
See, Alhamdulillah, we are followers of Allah, we are following Islam. So as Hazrat Umar said that if one part died in the center of sea, so Umar will be responsible for that. So that's why we care, because we are Muslim. So in India they are not Muslim, that's why they don't care. They just want war. So second reason is that why Pakistan should not be war against India is falling off economy. As you know, the condition of our economy is very critical. Even you cannot help one Muslim.
Yeah, Mr. Abdurrahman, see, leave the economy first, come to our Muslim brothers in Kashmir. Our Muslim brothers are in trouble. What about that? First help them, then come to your economy.
See, Mr. Sahib, we cannot help them alone. We have to take help from other countries. So how can we take help? By foreign policies. There is no foreign policy in Pakistan for 4 years. We can take help by UNO. The most powerful three countries are present in UNO: America, China and Russia. So we have good relation with China, and we can make good relation with Russia as well by foreign policy as by import and export.
Yes, so Mr. Abdurrahman shared fabulous points. So let's come to our next guest, Mr. Shafiullah, the General of Pak Army. Yes, Mr. Shafiullah, what do you know about Kashmir?
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim and Assalamu alaikum. I am pleased to be here in your show to discuss this important issue. Since the partition of Indian subcontinent into India and Pakistan in 1947, the Kashmir dispute has been become intractable between them, as they fought three wars over it in 1948, 1965, and 1999. The partition has left the fate of 550 princely states undecided.
Yes, Mr. Shafiullah, that what is in Kashmir? Why Kashmir is so important for Pakistan and India?
Kashmir is so important for both for Pakistan and for India because Kashmir has water and water is life. Kashmir has natural beauty and many natural resources that through we can develop our country. Furthermore, we can find the cure of many diseases. But India deserves once that Pakistan should be a developed country. India wants Pakistan undeveloped country through taking away Kashmir.
Yeah, now the burning question is that Pakistan should wage war against India to take Kashmir.
Yes, Mr. Seth, Pakistan should wage war against India to annex Kashmir with Pakistan. As it is the first obligatory of the Muslim that he should protect his Muslim brother. So Alhamdulillah, we are Muslim. So we should protect the Muslim of Kashmir. And we should wage war against India to protect the Muslims. Almost 19,000 Kashmiris have been martyred so far, including women and children, and their houses have been set on fire. So through this war, we should protect the Muslim of Kashmiris.
Okay, so dear viewers, you listen, our both guests, this year very fabulous points. Now the decision is in your hand, two person never decide this question. So now the decision is in your hand whether Pakistan should war or not. Keep watching Winsome Talk and Talk Show. Thank you and Allah Hafiz.